I get the milk breakfast, please?
Now, no bed and breakfast is a breakfast without champagne. Two glasses of champagne. You can guess who the other person will be. Champagne, Taittinger.
Wow, 好多泡泡气哦。
Black coffee, it's so strong for me. Forwards, backwards, forwards, backwards. And this is how Lady Diana learned to stir her coffee. Ah, 已经消肿了。This is the way Lady Diana learned how to use her napkin. You want to make sure that you fold it in half. Always wipe your mouth on the inside of the napkin. And have a clean napkin. 油腻的培根。嗯，美国培根。然后，你的食指在上面，为什么？这个你就有压力，可以压得住。这样你切的时候 ，if we look at how we cut, right? Then your two index fingers are on top of the knife, on top of the fork, and you have downward pressure to cut your food. And then the tines of your fork are down, so 你的叉子其实往下。And you just bring it up to your mouth like this. This is how I eat my eggs. This is Sarah's method of how to eat fried eggs. Mmm. There's something about ketchup on egg white. It's just so good. So what you'll notice is I cut this pentagon. 我会把整个这个放在我的叉子上面。Whoop! 那个你没看到。This is the best thing about breakfast in bed. Mmm. 那么这个呢，就是我的热爱 ，Sara 的热爱。这个就是 pain au chocolat. We always use our hands to break bread. We never bite through it. I knew it. I knew there was chocolate in here. This is hidden treasure. Break it in half with your hands. Put down one half, and then you know we break a bite.A bite that's just big enough to fit into your mouth. Mmm. Now is the time for one of my favorite foods, the banana. Is this plate too small? Or is the banana too big? This is the segment on how to eat tricky foods elegantly. So, first we cut off the head of the banana.And then we cut off the tail of the banana. Skin deep into the banana to hold it steady. 90 degree angle, you slice, you have your banana. You always eat the banana from the left to the right. If you eat it this way, the banana actually tastes better. And then when you finish eating it, is you put the head and the tail back inside.And then you cover it up like it is an original banana. 的一边切一下，哇，我都开始出汗了。今天真的不需要去健身了。把这个放在这里，这样你就可以让它站起来。This is so you can let the orange stand up on its own without any aids. And then what you do is you put the fork skin deep, 把它插住，也不要插得太深。Whenever I cut an orange, I always end up sweating. And I don't think I need to go to the gym today. And you want to be as quiet and elegant as possible when you cut this orange. And then peel the orange. And it comes out like a flower petal. This is 10 times harder than cutting the banana. The banana was easy. 是不是很漂亮？给你们看一下，多美！这样吃橘子，我保证你更好吃。All right, so now everybody knows how to have breakfast in bed. And for me, I'm gonna go back to bed.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll be posting a new video each week with tips and tricks that I think will help all of us lead a better life.